Looks like the diversion worked. The truck should be here any moment. Let's get to work. Grab the EMP and set it up where we're aiming for the transport to stop. We're on a timer. Roughly 90 seconds until the transport arrives. If any SIDS get away, or the EMP isn't set up properly, this show's over.
Site. This baby is tough, but there's a weak fucking die!
Excellent. We need to back it up. Just don't let your guard down. They'll be back. Drilling the back doors would take forever. Luckily, there's a weakness in the locking mechanism that can be exploited by rewiring the panel on the undercarriage. You have 30 seconds until the assault. Lock and load. Gozer's coming in. Be prepared. Get your game traces on. Almost there. Get those cables exposed.
Open. Now get into your
truck and grab the loot! Stand down,
asshole! Wow! That was worth a shit ton!
Essential to make electronic components. We're the fortune really. Dallas is down. The chopper is ready to haul the loot out of there. Signal file when you're ready for pickup.
God.
Old Victorian
speech. There you go. Come on.
Dallas is
Kasi yung mga overkill weapon niya. No, po ano na tayo ron? Tara na. Tara na. Patay na lang tatay.
Nice one. Kita ko yun. Na-record.